everyone just find the smallest fan in the world for Sutton.
He's gonna break it before the end of the day.
Hello.
Hiya.
Hi.
Hi, guys. Welcome.
Thank Hello. You.
Do you want to tell me who you are?
We're the Cutkelvins.
Cutkelvins?
The Cutkelvins.
Is that your name?
Yeah,
that's our second
original.
Name.
Our family?
Yeah, family band. Brothers and sisters.
My name's Jay, I'm 24.
I'm Shireen, I'm 20.
I'm Kyle, I'm 23, and we are the Cutkelvins.
We're from a place called Lanark, in between Glasgow and Edinburgh. It's not really much that happens.
Well, you live next to sheep and cows.
We come from a big family, 6 kids.
Dad was a singer, so we all started off through my dad. He was our main influence.
So previously I was in a band called Neon Jungle. After 2.5 years, we split up and decided to go do our own things. But what's different about this band is we're brothers and sisters. We've got that instant connection right there anyway.
It's all natural now.
Yeah.
Finally, we've always wanted to sing together, but today's the day we get the chance to do it.
So this is actually the first year we've been singing as a three-piece. Every time I say three-piece, I just think of KFC, like chicken. I don't know why. Fingers crossed it goes well.
It will go well.
It better go well.
So how long have you been performing as a group for?
This is actually the first year we've came together as a band because we had other commitments and stuff, so...
How's it feel?
Good, just excited.
And do you fight?
Yeah.
These two do every single
I'll win.
Every day.
Yeah, I bet you do.
She's the boss.
Okay, guys, what are you going to sing?
We're going to sing Running, Beyonce, and Naughty Boy.
I love that song.
I just loved everything about this group. It was very natural, it was very soulful, the image is great. I love the whole family thing.
Thank you. Thank
you. How old are you?
20.
20?
Yeah.
You have an incredible voice.
Thank you. Cheers.
Listen, you're probably not going to like what I say, but you should be more up front and the guys with the harmonies and the rap should be behind you.
I don't know, I think we've all got, kind of got our own things that we bring
yeah,
to the band.
It's, but it's like, if you take it back to old style, you should be the main thing.
Yeah, I think you guys are really cute as a family. I love how you all came so prepared and that you did your own style of this song. I'm kind of in love with you, Shireen. I kind of can't take my eyes off of you.
Ooh,
I think that
you.
You're very, very, very special. And I think that Mrs. O is one of the biggest managers in the world, so I think that I would listen to her advice. You should definitely front it.
It's almost like, you know, when I first saw the Black Eyed Peas, and it was kind of like it was all a bit odd, but it worked.
Absolutely.
Because there were lots of talented people working together, and that's what you've got to work it out. But the fact that your family is what makes it so exciting, you know, and it's different.
Yeah.
It's this combination of the three of you, which is really interesting.
Well, thank you.
Thank you very much.
I hope you end up working with me on this show.
Thank you very
much. Okay, right. Let's vote. Louis.
This is a very easy yes.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
I love you guys. Yes.
Thank you very much.
Well, you know what's coming. Four yeses, congratulations.
Thank you very much, guys.
Yeah. Good. I like them. You've got an amazing voice.
So cool. I love them.
Yeah. I tell you, you're that good.
Thank you.
Well done.
Thank you.